Hey. Hey. Can I help you with that? I'm Mark, exchange student. Are you moving in here? You could move in with me. I have a king-size bed.
Please don't talk to me again.
That was a joke! Matt, we have 1 week to finish this assignment. We have to get started.
Why you don't answer your phone? Is your father enough?
We haven't spoken in years.
Betty's want to talk with you.
Hi, my name is Sorasat, or you can call me Rambo.
Hi, I'm Mark. Nice to meet you.
You too. Did you have lunch yet? Problem with Nat?
Do you know her? I think she hates me.
True. Wet King's Life story.
Oh.
Problem.
She's so difficult to work with. Hardly talks. Now she didn't even show up.
Matt never speak with Farang. Very shy. Or maybe she's playing hard to get.
What is it with the bag? Is it impossible for you to be on time?
Sorry, I have some problem.
What kind of problem?
It's private!
Nan, we need to start talking.
I hate to speak English. My father want me to go to Europe to study. But I can never pass the language test. I would disappoint him.
Who cares what your father thinks? You only should go to Europe if you want to.
I want to. But I can't.
Your English is actually quite good.
Why you don't talk to your father?
I hate him.
He will die one day.
Is that some kind of Buddhist thing to say?
My father is in hospital. He's dying.
I'm gonna check. That stuff in your bag, it's for him, right?
Let's just do the assignment, okay?
Are you okay?
That was from hospital. I must go. Hey, my friend is laughing.
Let me help you get there. I call a taxi.
Hey, what did you learn so far?
That I'm a jerk.
Did you have lunch yet?
I'm okay. I already got accepted. I go in July.
I can show you around my city.
That would be fun.
Well, this must be celebrated with good lunch.
You guys go ahead. I have to do something first.
Okay.
Hi, Dad.